Council Bluffs, Abraham Lincoln taking on Council Bluffs, Thomas Jefferson, a battle of the presidents. First quarter, game was tied at nothing until Thomas Jefferson's Cameron Baker gets loose. He scrambles for the touchdown. They're up 6-0. Start of the second quarter, Thomas Jefferson up 8-7, but Abe Lincoln's turn, Mr. President, taking it back. Lanny Herzog for the touchdown. They're now trailing 8-13, but Abraham Lincoln comes out on top, 41-33, the final.